You ain't got to really turn nothing until you get off the damn truck.
Yeah, I know that.
Man said, please don't tear my truck.
No problem. Put it on.
You ain't getting nothing?
Okay, you gotta turn the key.
And there's a starter
fire
button.
What? You gotta turn the key.
There's a starter
fire
button.
What? You gotta turn the key. He taped it all and up and all, but you never know.
I think so in the truck. Yeah, it should work. He said 30 seconds. That's what he claimed. Smile, man. I'll try to keep it under this hat so it stay dry. Water be getting all up in the lens and shit. Did you uncover the intake, air intake? You don't want to suck that stuff up in the engine, do you?
What stuff?
I don't know, whatever he's got taped on there. Where'd that air cover? Oh, you put it in the back of the truck. He said he was worried that it was gonna, I don't know. That's some strong stuff, huh?
Yeah, that's my duct tape.
That's why they call it duct tape. It goes quack, quack. Hang a duck with it. That's a homemade breed on
it. Ha ha ha. Okay. We pull that sucker off, I guess it's needed, huh?
I'll leave it on there.
Thought about it. You thought about it.
Didn't burn the starter out.
You need some ether?
Button one more time.
Oh, okay. Looks like it's trying to fire up.
Dying anyway.
That's what I'm thinking. I would have thought it wouldn't be that hard to start, as warm as it is. Of course, you guys, well, I don't know, came down from up north, maybe it was cold. Huh? It's alive! It's the beast. Whoa, shit.
Don't take off the side.
I gotta go easy, man.
Put the bucket down.
Oh shit, I got a bad feeling about this stuff. Gotta go to your right. Holy shit. Don't toss the track, I hope.
I don't want that guy.
Man, you had me worried there for a second, Stuart.